New titles are revealed for post-Secret Wars, Spidey Goes Co-op, and S.H.I.E.L.D. versus S.H.I.E.L.D. All coming up this week on the Marvel Minute, where I give you 60 seconds of the biggest news in the Marvel Universe. So let's get to it. The first comics to emerge post-Secret Wars event have been announced with an all-new, all-different team of Avengers in the aptly named All-New, All-Different Avengers, featuring younger folks new to Avenging like Kamala Khan, Miles Morales, Sam Alexander, and our new Thor. We'll also see the new title Uncanny Inhumans take main stage as we introduce a new team, including Triton, Naja, Inferno, and the fantastic Johnny Storm joining forces with that ginger ninja, Medusa. Look out for both titles debuting for free on Free Comic Book Day, May 2nd, which just so happens to be the day after the release of Marvel's Avengers Age of Ultron. Don't forget to reserve your tickets now. That is gonna be one magical weekend. Get ready to see double this week on Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. It's S.H.I.E.L.D. versus S.H.I.E.L.D., but which S.H.I.E.L.D. will S.H.I.E.L.D.? I mean, yield. So many S.H.I.E.L.D.s! Tune in this Tuesday at 9, 8 Central on ABC. S.H.I.E.L.D. An enormous update comes for Spider-Man Unlimited from Gameloft. The mobile runner game brings Doc Ock to its rogues gallery and introduces a new co-op mode as it continues to expand its playable Spideys, new environs, and more. Check it out now. Which Free Comic Book Day title are you most looking forward to, and which S.H.I.E.L.D. are you rooting for on Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.? Tell me down below, and I'll see you next time, True Believers. I'm Lorraine Singh for Marvel, your universe.